platonic ideal of perfect poison charm.
You got a Mona Lisa smile, oh, the Venus de Milo couldn't touch even if she had both of her arms. Nothing so sweet as the way that you dream it when everything is going right. But when you're tired and grumpy, you're overly hungry, man, it ain't a pretty sight. But what I'm trying to say, in every single way, I think you're beautiful. But not when we're having a fight, you are beautiful. In certain types of light, it doesn't matter what you say, there's no point in denying you are beautiful most of the time. Oh, and honey, you're lovely, you're cuddly, your walk is the talk of the town. When you're feeling a groove, it is true, you got moves like Jack when the lights go down. But in the morning light, when you had a big night, honey, you're a heck of a mess. You are the nicest girl in the whole wide world, unless you haven't had your first espresso. The thing about you and me, we always agree that honesty is beautiful. And honestly, I think you're fine. I mean, you're beautiful.
Perfect. Believe me, girl, they just ain't worth it. The surface can be fun, but time will see that love undone. I love every crease and crack of you, the unfiltered front and back of you, the ugg-booted morning and truth of you wouldn't change a single tooth of you. All those branded beauties with their dandy airbrush booties think they're beautiful. Just in your life, it's a pity, but prettiness comes and goes.